Last video, we created a bouncing bomb item. This video, let's make it can hit enemy and add damage to it. And how to add area damage for our bomb item after it is explode. Last video, we made a bullet can bounce as many times as you want before it is destroyed. But it cannot destroy it when hits enemy yet. This is our bomb projectile. Open its bouncing script. It has event on collision enter to detect bounce objects and will destroy if bounce 3 times. But on our enemies, they have collider with is trigger turned on. You cannot detect them with on collision event. Detect is trigger collider. Let's use on trigger enter 2D. All information of collider objects will be stored inside variable collision. Let's compare to see if it collided with enemy. Make sure you added all enemies with tag enemy. If our bomb item hits enemy, this if event will trigger. If bomb item hits enemy, it will create a hit effect, then destroy it itself. Add this destroy event after collided enemy. Save your script. Press play and test it. Bomb item can hit enemy and destroy right away. After bomb item is destroyed, it will create an explode effect. Press play again to see what happened after bomb is destroyed. You can see another object explode effect is created. This is where you can add your area damage for all enemies nearby. Let's add explode effect into your scene. On scene tab, you can see how explode effect works. To detect how many enemies this explode effect hits, we will add a box collider for it. Now you can set its area size for its damage affected, just as big as you want. And make sure is trigger option turned on, to go through all enemies. Next, let's add a script to handle a damage to all enemies inside this effect. Name it damage area. Open it. Remove unnecessary code. Each bomb item or projectile will have different damage. Set public to edit directly on editor. Enemy is using his trigger collider, so we need to use on trigger enter 2D to detect them. We do the same thing. Compare collision tag to see if it hits enemies. To add damage to enemy, we already make it on enemy health bar manager script. Just call event update health and add damage number into. So after explode effect hits enemy, let's get component enemy health bar manager on enemy. Now you can call event update health to add damage to enemy current health. To add damage, add a negative number. Multiply it with number of damage area. All done. Save your script. On your effect, you can see variable damage now. Enter any number for this damage area. On this effect object, you can see the script and collider. But on your prefab explode effect, it doesn't have collider and our script. So make sure you remember to override to apply changes to your prefab. All changes was applied on prefab now. Press play to test it. Press button to spawn bomb item. It hit enemy and damage it as expected. Let's add more enemies on game screen. Make them walk together to test area damage. Press play. You can see our bomb item with damage area worked very well. You can change its damage number easily too. Everything works perfect. Don't forget to subscribe my channel to save this video. Thank you for watching. See you in next video.